What's up, people? What's up, man? This is your boy, Big Solo. And I'm got to keep it real with you guys. How can I say this, man? That's why, you know, I've been talking about this already for a couple of months. I even made a video, and I gotta apologize to what's his kid name again? Jimmy Jam, whatever. He was talking about Tekashi 6ix9ine snitching and shit like that, and I put out a video on YouTube, and I got mad at him. You know what I'm saying? Cause I'm like, yo, how you gonna call somebody a snitch without no proof, without no paperwork, you know? And where I come from, you call someone a snitch and you don't got no paperwork, you know, you could get in trouble for that. And especially if that person comes out, or you meet that person and that person sees you and he tells you, yo, I heard you were saying this about me. And it's not you, what you were saying. So, you know, you cannot blame that person for breaking your jaw. You know, I mean, any man that calls another man a snitch and you don't got no proof about that, puppy, I'm sorry to tell you, you in trouble. You feeling me? You in trouble. So, for a lot of these people that was calling 6ix9ine a snitch and everything, And I'm defending this kid, I want to apologize. You feeling me? But you got to understand this. When you have a little group of so-called homies, when you got dudes behind you, and especially these dudes are motherfucking wolves, what we call wolves. I mean, wolves. We call these people hawks. We call them fucking the dirt of the dirt. That these are guys that prey on young rappers, young artists, even movie stars, young kids, children, movie stars, that you have these older people taking advantage of these kids because these kids don't know anything. You understand? They don't know anything. And when they do start learning, about the business, some kids, mostly at 1 to 100, 70% is fucked. Because by the time you start learning, your fucking agent robbed you, your mother robbed you, your father robbed you, your manager robbed you, your security team robbed you. So, you know, by the time you wake up, you don't have no more money. I mean, that did not happen to 6ix9ine, but what happened to 6ix9ine is that he got hooked up with some bloods, and to prove himself, he did things that he was not supposed to fucking do, man. He was a fucking little soldier, man. He was a soldier. They had him as a little doja using his money for ammo, because the only one that was really making fucking money in that Treyway shit, let's keep it real, was 6ix9ine. Alright? And if Treyway did have money, I mean, as a record label, whatever the fuck they want to call themselves, if those guys really did have money, they must have made that money with some other kind of deals, because they sure didn't have no other rappers. I don't want to hear it. They only had, for me that I know of, they only had two fucking rappers, 6ix9ine and that black kid. I forgot that right now. He made out a couple of videos already talking about that Shotty got locked up and pull all his records out the shelf. You know what I'm saying? Like, he was hating. Like, he didn't want to, you know, he wanted to for homeboy to get big. Like, nah, fuck that. If I'm not out there, this kid ain't gonna get big. Nigga, you owe that kid money anyway, so pay up, Shotty. You don't got 6ix9ine no more, kid. You don't got his piggy bank in your pocket anymore. You feeling me? You was going in that kid's pocket. You know you was. Fucking, how you call it? Frozone. I saw some dude call him that shit, Frozone. Word up, Shotty, Frozone. Yo, that shit was funny. Yo, they put the character Frozone from The Incredibles. From The Incredibles, the black guy, the black superhero, Frozone. That shit's crazy. That shit had me crazy. Anyway, like I said, man, 6ix9ine, man, you got played. And I said it, man. I fucking said it, man. I was saying it. Hold up, yo. Let me look for something here that I lost. Hold up. Wow, I was fucking saying it. Oh, fuck. Where is this shit at? Come on. Where is this shit at? Hold up, man. Hold up. Oh, come on. Gee. Where's this shit at, man? Oh, come on, man. I know. I did not finish. Look at it right here. All right, yo. I'm back. I'm sorry about that. I'm back. So, like I said, I was looking for this L. Yeah, fucking Frozone and shit. You had your money, you had your hands in that kid's pocket, man. When you saw that kid, you said, yeah, here comes a victim. You saw that kid with fucking binoculars, man, coming your way. Yo, and the dirty one was the one that introduced 6ix9ine to you. You the dirty motherfucker, whoever you was. And I'm pretty sure you make some money out of that too, bitch ass nigga. Anyway, hey, I gotta give it to Shotty though. I gotta give it to him, man. Yo, you got paid. You got paid, nigga. Not only you, and now that I'm, you know, saying now that I'm hearing this shit, I believe. Shotty has something to do with Sarah. And not for nothing. I went on, you know, saying Sarah hooked me up. She gave me she accepted me as a friend on Instagram. And I appreciate that, Sarah. I really do. And I said this is day one. I said, this nigga 6ix9ine got a beautiful wife. I mean, the girl is beautiful. Let's keep it real. And I also said he has a little beautiful princess daughter. And I hope whatever happens, I hope his daughter stays okay. I mean, I hope his daughter, man, lives the life that she's supposed to live, that she could have lived if her father would not get involved with those guys, man. Look, man, I'm a Latin king, man. You know, I don't lie. I don't deny it. Wherever the fuck I go, I let people know I'm a Latin king. I've been a Latin king for a couple of years now. And I don't lie, B. I say what I say. But I don't give a fuck. Ain't nobody gonna make me do anything that I ain't gonna wanna do. You understand what I'm saying? Ain't no one's gonna make me do anything that I ain't gonna wanna do. Ain't nobody gonna tell me, yo, go do this for your record. You do all this shit, you get mad clients and you get mad airplay, blah, 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 blah. Listen, man, I ain't doing none of that shit. Just like motherfucking 50 Cent said, I'm scared of that Rico. You feeling me? That Rico is no fucking joke. So 6ix9ine, you can't blame that kid, man. You can't blame that kid. Yo, that kid was fooled. That kid was fooled since day one. Since day one, Shotty saw him. He said, "Yeah, I'm gonna eat," and that's what happened, man. He was flying first class, flying with planes and all this and all that. And Shotty, man, I mean, how the fuck this guy, bro, $60,000 in his bank account got bail? This is what I want to know. Got fucking bail. I mean, 6ix9ine, 1.7 million or 1.4 million, some shit like that. They didn't get no bail. I hope you get probation, 6ix9ine, but I'm going to tell you right now, kid, your rap career is over. This shit is over. It's over, man. It's over. But you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna be here and say that I don't respect you, because I do respect you, little brother. I do respect you. And maybe you can make a comeback. Yo, this is motherfucking United States of America, man. Anybody can make a comeback, man. Anybody can get a second chance. But you cannot rap about murder and this and that and blah, zee, blah, because it's not gonna work, baby. It's not gonna work. So if I was you, I'll start writing some shit like some dancing on the ship, you know what I'm saying, or some girls and stuff like that, but not no gangster shit, man, because your gangster career is over. It is over. Yeah, you did some shit. You know what I'm saying? You play guilty to what, 9 accounts? You plead guilty to 9 accounts and stuff like that, and ain't nobody could understand why you did it until somebody gets into your position. You feel me? But even the fucking mafia snitch, man. And I'm talking about niggas talking about John Gotti hold it down, motherfucker. John Gotti didn't hold it down, stupid. I'm talking to that dude with the glasses. I didn't even catch his name, bro. You know what I'm saying? John Gotti didn't hold that shit down, nigga. That nigga, what he did, he knew the motherfucking phone was bugged. And what he did was he tried to get Sammy the Bull to take the, take the fall. And what Sammy the Bull did was he got smart. He said, "This nigga tried to bury me. So what I'm gonna do is I'm making the first move and I'm gonna bury him." And what happened was that Sammy the Bull got smarter. And he snitched. Because being real, if he would have not stood up and he would have not snitched, motherfucking Gotti would have got out. But he would have got out. But guess what? You could say that Gotti was snitching because he was putting all that shit in the phone. And he gotta know that he's feds. He gotta know that the feds is checking the thing out. So he gotta know these fucking phones are bugged. So come on, man. Stop the bullshit. All your dudes are talking about that this kid ain't built for it. He wasn't built for it. He's not built for that. He's not built for that, man. You know what I'm saying? I mean, but niggas took advantage of him. Alright? So all that shit about the niggas snitching, yeah, alright, he snitched. Alright, fuck it, he snitched. But let's keep it real. A lot of you motherfuckers out there that's talking about that he snitched, your niggas would have snitched too, man. Your niggas would have been down with that shit too. Your niggas would have fucking snitched a minute ago. Alright? At least that kid waited 2 months. Your motherfuckers would have snitched the fucking same day. Fuck out of here, man. Niggas talking about, that nigga snitched. Man, fuck you niggas, man. Word up, man. And this is me. This is me, OG Solo, man. You heard? Fucking niggas, man. Rub it up, man. But no, you want to talk all that shit. A bunch of your motherfuckers has snitched it already. So stop the bullshit. Alright? Yo, 6ix9ine, man. Look, man. What's done is done. What is done is done. If you come out, whatever deal you worked on, if you come out, let's see what happens to your career, man. But yo, check this. And this is word to my crown, all right? You got a friend, all right? I'm here, son. I'm here. You got a friend, right? Because and I would have told you this, man. I just wish I knew you, man. I just wish I knew you earlier, man. I would have told you, man, drop those dudes, man. I would have, like I was telling you when I first, if you look at my tweets, man, like 2 months ago, 3 months ago, man, I was telling this kid, man, your worst enemies are the niggas that's running with you, man. The niggas that laughing with you and all that shit, those was the ones, man. Say hello to Shotty. Fucking dude, froze zone.
Treyway,
fuck out of here.
Treyway.
Treyway, shit is gone. Shit is gone. Alright? Shit is gone. Anyway, and oh yeah, and to that dude, whoever came down and put down, when I put my name, King Solo, that I said, what's up, this is King Solo. I was sending a text to Tekashi, and I said, this is King Solo. Somebody came and put up King Shit. Nigga, tell me that in my face, Poppy. Tell me that in my face. I don't got no money, so I can't travel. I can't hide. I tell you where I'll be. I'll be in Tremont. You heard? Tremont in the Bronx. Creston. Wharton. Motherfucking Grand Concourse. Motherfucking Bedford Park. Motherfucking Hunts Point. Brook Ave. You understand what I'm saying? All over the Bronx, baby. All over the Bronx, nigga. Know who's Solo. Alright? So, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I can't hide. I don't got money like that. So I'm all over, baby. Come at me. Fuck out of here, man. That's fucked up, man. Yo, I just thinking about this, man. Damn, man. Another fucking Latin rapper, man. We lost Punt. And we lost 6ix9ine for some bullshit, man. Some bullshit. Him trying to be something that he was not, man. Damn, 6ix9ine. You had to do none of that shit, Poppy, to get your motherfucking colors, man. Whatever it is that you was trying to be, blood, man. Niggas putting you down with bloods, man. Yo, this nigga Shotty did it right, man. He said, yo, put 6ix9ine as a blood. Let me get that nigga a little position. Let me get that nigga a little position like that. You know what I'm saying? He can feel that he got a little power. And, yo, we're going to get this motherfucker. We're going to rob him. We're going to rock him. Let me fuck this nigga's wife. I hope that shit wasn't right. Yo, Sarah, I hope that shit wasn't true, man. That you fucked that nigga. Frozone. You hear me? I hope you didn't do that, Sarah. I think you got a little bit more class than that. I'll see you later. I'll see you guys later, man. This is me, Big Solo. You already know. You heard OG Solo. You know, your motherfuckers know already. I don't got to say no more. Your motherfuckers already know who the fuck I am. Hold up, where's my fucking lighter, man? Right here, New York Jets, baby. New York Jetties, baby. The Jetties, all right? Next year, it'll be your turn. Fuck the Patriots, even though I made 100. Actually, I made 200, but don't tell wifey that. Yeah, I see you guys later, man. Oh, see you guys later, bye.